Hey, my name's Bosco, and I am reviewing the Xeroshoes Men's Cloud Aqua that I purchased. I did not receive a free pair. I didn't ask for a free pair. I just wanted to get these and tell people about them without any pressure. So, this is the first day I've worn them because I just received them yesterday. And I am walking near my house, but I'm in Minnesota, so it's not exactly sandal weather yet, but I didn't want to wait too long. So, okay. Here's my first negative impression. What I can say is that in melting snow that's now ice, the uppers really don't offer any protection or insulation. Obviously that's a joke. But otherwise, walking across fairly uneven terrain, I can show you where I'm walking. Walking in a park near my house. Anyway, that's where I'm walking. So far, they are very comfortable. The tread is really nice. It's very dirty right now because I'm walking and it's wet, but there's no slipping. On top, my feet are very secure. My toes are not slipping past the end because of the toe loop here, and it's really nice. It took me I don't know, maybe 15-20 minutes to get these adjusted as I wanted, but now they're really, really great. You can move this toe knot back or forward. I like it forward on my feet, just because I like the toe loop to come straight back. It adjusts very easily. So far, day one, walk one, first impressions. Oh, here is some actual ice, and man, this tread is excellent. I mean, it's not slippery on this bit of ice at all. So while I'm not going to go in a creek right now today, that makes me feel a lot more confident about how the tread will work when I'm walking on wet rocks, or a muddy, sandy, kind of, or maybe shale creek bottom. So, okay, that's it for my day one brand new Xeroshoes Men's Cloud Aquas. And as of right now, I definitely recommend them.